exporting flows to monitor bandwidth. NetFlow Analyzer uses flow technology to provide real-time visibility into your network bandwidth performance. The first and most crucial step in monitoring your network bandwidth is exporting flows. Exporting flows in NetFlow Analyzer is a simple four-step process that starts with adding credentials, followed by selecting interfaces, then selecting flow export commands, and finally executing the commands. Navigate to Settings in the top right corner. Hover your mouse over Discovery in the drop-down, then select Export Flow. Or navigate to Inventory and click the Add icon in the Devices tab. You can also go to Export Flow page from the Getting Started page. NetFlow Analyzer requires both SNMP and Telnet or SSH credentials. SNMP fetches the device and its interfaces, while SSH or Telnet execute the flow export commands. Devices can be identified using either the host name or IP address. You can add SNMP credentials by clicking the Add icon next to Select SNMP Credentials or by selecting one of the existing SNMP credentials. Select SSH or Telnet as the protocol type, enter the username, password, prompt, enable command, enable username, enable password, and enable prompt. You can test the connection using ping, test SNMP, or test Telnet or SSH. Click Next to select the interfaces. On this page, select the loopback interface, which is the source interface of the router, and click Next. The device type and flow export configuration commands will be automatically listed on the export flow page. You can verify the configuration commands and edit them as needed. NetFlow Analyzer supports all major flow formats from various vendors. If NetFlow Analyzer doesn't have predefined flow export commands for your particular device model, you can manually enter the commands and execute them using NetFlow Analyzer CLI or GUI. Once you check the configuration commands, click Execute Configlet, verify the configuration output. Once the flow is exported, you can view the added devices in the Inventory tab. Thanks for watching. That is all for now. Subscribe to our channel to stay tuned for future videos.